When Paul Woods opened his animation studio, he pictured he'd just need a secretary and some phones.
Hello?
But as his company grew, the phone system just couldn't keep up.
My line popped out.
It's for you, Doc.
Somebody get that.
So the characters insisted he'd call Bell of Pennsylvania for Bell Atlantic Centrex service. It had the latest phone features. Was maintenance free, and when they branched out, Centrex grew with them. So if you have trouble communicating, draw on Bell of Pennsylvania, a Bell Atlantic company. We're more than just talk.